Find Pierre, you guys. He'll help you warn Captain Quantum. What's Ratchet doing right now?
There are more of those things now.
I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way. Like always.
Rattatoon! In unrelated news, our dome must be closed today for a private event. The execution of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own blooming ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Something with that telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution? Think again!
Arcane bone!
Should be able to reach Pierre through those caves.
Hear us sing and bells will ring.
Moving, please.
Hey, buddy. When all this is over, can you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. But without it, we would have never met Rivet or Kit. I think that means something.
Let that be all the critters?
I ought to swab the poop deck.
Listen here, pup. If ye help release me, I shall give ye this nice succulent bone. Tis beautiful, eh? All right. I see tis not an entirely fair trade. What if I give ye this bone and some head scritches? Ye drive a hard bargain. This bone, head scritches, and I will throw in me prized hat. But no more. So do not even think of asking. Okay. This bone, head stretches, me hat, and me ship. Just let me keep me booty. Tis all I have left. Fine. Fine. Ye can have it all. Just get me out of here, pup, please. I am begging ye. Curse ye.
So what are executions like? Tis me first one today.
Usually the condemned be pitiful creatures, resigned to their fates like brogs caught in...
Trespassers ahoy! Okay! We can kill him!
Is getting worse.
We got the golden tooth.
Great! Rift goons! Just...
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
Do not let him leave!
this planet? Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
Straight ahead.
Miss Justine.
Why does everything want to kill me all the time?
Very nicely handled, Ratchet.
Whew. Thanks, buddy. I missed having you along for stuff like this. Targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... Ow, my brain's already hurting.
Go
boom on Molonaut. One could even say it destroyed itself!
Cold bubbles!
If anyone wanted to save moi, now would be...
Intruders! You can't stop the swift arm of justice, you...
See that little robot and her protege? What are you two doing here?
I'm not hurt. We're rescuing you?
Not that I'm complaining, but... Why?
We need your help to speak to Captain Quantum. He's in grave...
Okay, whatever!
If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how all pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
You unlocked it, sugar! Make sure to tell your friends now!
Is that for the pirate trials?
Come closer,
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
The Black Star Radio Network would like to take this time to thank our...
It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
His unmatched wisdom, his propensity for good times, and his sonorous...
has crushed everyone who opposes him, except for Rivet and Captain Quantum?
It would appear so.
I get the resistance being tough, especially with Rivet around. But the pirates, how'd they manage to last so long?
Captain Quantum must be...
Ooh! Skull Mountain straight ahead! There aren't any breaks, are there? So you've ridden one of these Speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Guess it remembers us.
And is... following us?
Something's not right about all this.
Welcome to the Pirate Trials! Now who will be swashbuckling with us today?
What?
Ahoy there!
What?
Today? Good luck to you.
The pirate trials are a theme park?
Cool.
think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit. Listen to our shanty carefully and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in
respectable positions of power!
Of girls, in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears. Now everyone, aye, that be the spirit. Who
linger by the
shore?
Who?
Aye, that be the spirit.
Linger by the
shore. Aye, that be the spirit. Who
linger by the
shore?
Who linger by?
That be the spirit. Who
linger by the
shore?
Who linger by the shore?
Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors. Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah, guess we should do that more often.
So, you think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again, for now ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, Snoojack.
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Aww. Think you can help us get that gold bolt glitch?
Just take it nice and steady, and this computer will be fixed up for Ratchet in no time. As long as I don't let those viruses trap me again.
Thank you.
nice to hear, Glitch.
You?
We didn't want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
That was all you, Glitch.
Please accept this
Whoa.
Whoa, not bad at all.
He survived? I mean, huzzah! The captain is just up ahead.
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
And what? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
My name's Ratchet! Will you give us the helmet? Leave it to me! Tell me, is that the last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
Sounds ominous.
Planet after us?
If they were trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing? We should focus on escaping first before the pirates or the Emperor get here.
Fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use. What I'm thinking?
I am afraid so. We have no choice. Hit the bell.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there... you are.
Ah! What are you doing?
Hero stuff!
Quantum actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Our dole has been closed today, in memory of our dearly departed Captain Quantum.